Hi, my name is Mandar, and I lead the extensibility team for Istio at Google. We recently gave a talk about adding fine-grained mesh telemetry to the service mesh. When we moved from a monolith to a microservices world, we replaced an in-memory function call with a remote RPC. That essentially replaced something that was fast, reliable, and secure with something that was not as fast, not as reliable, and not as secure. Service mesh tries to impart these qualities back into the microservices world. Istio uses Envoy as the basis of its service mesh. And Envoy has some fairly good stats collection already. However, one part that it lacks is peer awareness. Knowing who called me is extremely important when we're talking about microservices. As part of this work, we have added metadata exchange as a standard part of HTTP flow. That way, every pair of communicating proxies know who they are talking with. We have also added WebAssembly support to Envoy as part of this effort, which is going to help the entire community. All this work is available in Istio 1.4, so you can try it out. And the underpinnings are available in the Envoy Wasm repository in the Envoy org. Please come by our booth at Google, and thanks for listening.